Hello. Today I want to talk to you about getting set up to a putt and then how to line yourself up so that you can make more of these short putts that everybody wants to make when they're on the golf course. So these are the ones that you're leaving yourself close enough, but it's not, you know, a gimme. So you got to make them 3 feet, a little bit more, 3 to 5 feet from the hole you want to make them. And so you got to get yourself set up correctly and lined up correctly to make more of these putts. And that's what I want to talk to you about today. So just to get started, there's a couple of ways to get that ball lined up even before you are ready to hit it and ready to get set up to the ball. A lot of people use a line on their golf ball or even the words, the letters on the side of their ball to line up to the hole. I'm hitting it just a straight putt today. A lot of the close ones that you have may be straight. Sometimes they may not be, you know, sometimes they may just be even a little bit of a curve, but you want to pick that target that you're going to roll the ball towards, or at least start it on, and then line a ball. You can line your ball up to that. That'll make it easier, because then when you step up to it, you can line the lines on your putter right up to that and trust yourself. A lot of times we see the hole in the line a lot better from behind the ball when we're lining up that line than we do when we're right over the top of it. We have to train ourselves to see that line properly, okay, to get yourself lined up correctly. And so you want to, you know, if you do that beforehand, you're good to go. You can trust yourself. And then what you can do is line whatever that part of your putter is that gets yourself lined up in the center of the club face. It might be a line, it might be, you might have a two ball putter or a dot, okay? You want to line that up to that line on your ball, okay? So now your putter is set and ready to go before you even set your body to it. You can just now simply set yourself up to that ball and to the putter that's already lined up correctly, okay? So what I do is then get up here. You can see I haven't even really gripped the club yet, but now I'm checking my body, my distance from the putter, okay, and my eyes should go directly kind of over that ball in general, or maybe slightly inside. You want to be careful not to get too far over it, okay? You're going to have a hard time seeing the line if you're over it this way, okay, or too far back because it's hard to see the line that way too, but if you're just kind of over it, maybe a little bit inside, you're in a good spot. Okay, so now I can kind of see that my left eye is kind of right over that ball. And then I'm going to set my feet in balance, about shoulder width apart. Okay, you can see my bend from my hips. I have a nice flat back. So when I'm putting, my back is flat, so my arms can just hang naturally. I'm not too crouched. Okay, pretty natural there, pretty athletic. Again, just like your normal golf setup. Okay, and then I'm going to point my thumbs down the center of my putter and grip it kind of in the palm of my hands, nice and light grip pressure, so when I start to swing this putter, I'm not squeezing it and not trying to control it too much in my hands. It's okay, it's nice and light, feeling very soft in my hands, and then go ahead and make a stroke at that hole. And that's going to give you the, you know, the right setup. You're trusting your line, you're getting yourself set up to a putt correctly, and then you can start to make your stroke from there. It's going to help you make more putts if you can get that part correct, the alignment, the setup, feel comfortable, feel confident, and then go ahead and make your stroke so you can make more of these short putts from 3 to 5 feet inside or a little outside of that. All the best. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section below. I'm happy to help you out as you get started making more putts on the course. Hi, thanks for watching that video. We welcome you to subscribe to my channel on YouTube and also click the link below, head back to my website and opt in to our newsletter where you'll get awesome tips, coaching, and the insights that I have to share with you. You'll be up to date on everything that's going on at Coach Birdie. We look forward to seeing you there.